Yeah, fellas, okay, now it's time for y'all to hold on to your ladies because the next performer is a real smooth operator. He's been compared to Marvin Gaye, Casanova, and Iceberg Slim. Right about now, my man is so hot, he's on fire. So just watch, listen, and you'll see. Brooklyn's own Big Daddy Kane. Wow.
Right about now on the MIC, I'll be the B-I-G-D-A-W-D-Y-K-A-N-E, the smooth operator, none greater, the Big Daddy Kane. In the place to be, I got my dancer, Scoop Lover, and Scrap Lover. On the wheels of steel, DJ Mr. C. Can't forget my man Minister and Air Live, and Cliff Lovers, we set it off like this.
Baby.
The question at hand is how do I love thee? I count the ways, but girls don't shove me. One by one, you can come and caress me. Undress and molest me, but you can't possess me. Because I love a young lady that's beautiful, but one that's smart for me is more suitable. In other words, to make it simple and plain, you gotta have a brain in order to be Miss Kane. But in the case of not becoming my lady, I take them 8 to 80, dumb, crippled, and crazy. Crisp and clean with no caffeine and a pair of spandex or either tight jeans. Preferably the ones with the Chinese cut, but I'll take them with the weave hanging down to their butts. And if you step up in a large sum, like Martin Luther King, I should overcome. I get the job done. Ladies and gentlemen, Scoob and Scrap Lover. I get the job done. I get the job done. I get the job done. Some of your ladies make moves too quick and settle down without having a large pick. Rushed into becoming some Ku Klux wife, and no longer do you enjoy the married life. Well, I'll let you know this is a brand new year, so never fear. The Big Daddy is here to do things in places your husband wouldn't, and do certain things he probably just couldn't. Let me sneak into your life like a thief in the night. Lick your body all over and squeeze you real tight. Nibble all over your ear and give your back a massage. You'll say, ooh, I like it just like the barge. Smooth the mile, I'll make you smile, honey child, and hit the lights and get buck wild. When I turn them back on, you'll have to say like Calgon, please take me away. So when your main course is doing nothing for you, just look at me as a tasty side order. They came into your life and brought a thrill, cause any husband who won't, I'm a neighbor who will. Get the job done.
I'll work.
I get the job done.
I'll work, baby.
I get the job done.
I'll work.
I get the job done. Mr. C, put your weight on it. The perfect description of me. 6'1" and dark and lovely. And if the saying black is beautiful is true, not phony, I'm browner than Bobby, so won't you be my tenderoni? And get a whiff of this nymphomaniac, and up to date Mac is ready to attack. And prove that I'm a pro and far from a rookie. Ain't no hair on my chest, but I'm one tough cookie. Whoever said you had to be 100% masculine in order to be in? I'd rather be more subtle and smooth and soothe. Girl, you won't disapprove, and I promise that you'll never forget me. Now what's the title to fit me? A champ like Tyson, a captain like Kirk. No, employee of the month, cause yo, I do work. The K-A-N-E is on the J-O-B, an expert, cause I get a D-O-N-E. So lights, cameras, action, all hail the one that gets the job done. I get the job done.